Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Vane. Where it appears the door's open now. The frick? How did that happen? Unless it's a different location. Okay, let's keep on going. Is that a different location? Oh no. Wait, this is the door I tried to get through. One second, I wonder. What if we just keep on pushing the ball up against here? That's not gonna work. Need to pull the ball away, guys. Okay. Let's push it over here. Let's see what we're doing. Let's get it away so the door or the wall disassembles itself. Come on, guys. Thank you. Okay. Can't really see anything. Okay. Leave it there. It's disassembled itself. That's what you're meant to do. What? Okay. Locked in place. I didn't move it far enough last time. So that's what you're meant to do. So I got stuck at that door for no freaking reason. Come on, guys. Time to push. And let's get this ball rolling. Still not sure where the frickin' door we're taking it. Right through we go. Saving. Nope, oh, the ball's starting to appear out of nowhere there. That way? No. That way, maybe? Oh, there's somebody up there. So, this away. But that was going to assemble itself. Unless it doesn't. Oh, you bugger. Hey. Should find the other way so the door disassembles and I figure out how to keep it open. A bit further and wait there. Huh. I can't open this one. Let's head upstairs. I believe I might be able to open it from up there. Let's find out. Well, that's going through the wall, isn't it? Anyway. Just gotta go over here. I've got golden stuff on my legs. Getting dark. What? What's this right here? Oh, do I have to bring the ball back over? Come on, guys, we gotta bring the ball back. Okay, this way. You're a bit jittery there. And get this way for us to reassemble the stairs and get up there. And stop there. And you fell through the floor. And up we go. These stairs do not look safe. Let's keep on going. Feels like these things will pop off at any moment now. I was walking in midair there. And there it goes. Alright, back down. And we keep on moving through this bizarre wasteland. Wasteland made of nothing but sheets of metal. What was this place before? What was its purpose? And who built it? That we may never know. What reason did they build it? Give me a sec. Land it. Guys, go ahead, please. Thank you. And off we go. Keep on rolling the ball. Oops, some fell over. We get through this hole, right? Yeah. Just about. Something really, I forgot where I'm going. I guess we're going up this way, because I don't think we can go the other way. It's pretty more stable if we go near it. And there really appears. That's a way to signify to the player, it's not that way! How far back will I get set if I drop the ball off the edge? Come on guys, gotta push. Did I put that on a ledge or something? Ooh, we gotta go over there. Oh, are we gonna have to sprint after the thing? Ooh, no. Run guys, run! Oh, I think we've got over the edge, then we've got a problem. There you go. Okay. I guess everything's all fine. There it is. Is it with me? Oh, there you are. That's good. What's this place again? I saw this earlier. Oh. I gotta get up there. And I'm having a feeling the only way to do so is to roll the ball over there. Yeah, there's a pathway over this way we can take. Oh, this is gonna be a dangerous journey. How enough do we get the ball up there in the first place? That way, maybe? I have a feeling that's blocked. Over here? Over here. Oops, let me click. Oh. Then we'll go beyond that. Then how the frickadoodle do I do this? And up we go. Maybe I'm just gonna take it all the way around. Maybe. That way seems to be a dead end. I don't think it'll go up there. Yeah, we can't get this ball outside this field. And what? How the fuck am I gonna get it up there? Maybe a ramp forms when I get the door open. The thing is, if there's any other ways to do it. Well, let's see. Is there anywhere else? Doesn't appear to be. There's a lot of random things around here. Hmm. I should push the ball into a better place. And there we go. And they can pay through walls. Interesting to know. Get out of this corner. Okay, stay there for a sec. And this way. And now this way. They're not going to push the ball. I'm not sure if there's any other way. Let's head down to the edge. And the bunk. Where am I? It's on the ball for a second. I would do a lot here. And a bash. Let's get over to the other end, see what happens. We know if you're going this way, it builds the platform, but I can't get these guys to move. So perhaps I can find another way? And over here. A bit jumping. What are your gaps? Yeah, that'll take me right there. Whoa! There's a gap. Doing anything else. Okay. I'm gonna wait, see if there's another way up. Oh, that just kept breaking down. That helps extend its range, but it won't be enough to get all the way across. And you're floating. Okay, oop, bugger in hell. Okay, I want to go this way anyway. Let's go! Come on. Move! Let's see what we can repair in other locations. And... bonk. I don't know where I am. I'll see the damn thing. Guys, I can actually see something, please. Here we go. Lots of places you think you could get it, but they put a lot of obstacles in the way to prevent you from doing so. Kind of annoying, but oh well. Another passageway there. So many passageways you can... way to go, but you can't reach because. Oopsie. It's simply because of how short its range is. Although I have a feeling I know where I need to put this one. Now, we put this about. Here. And. Let's keep doing that. Back in a second. So try to shift the sprint. Yeah, let's run across. And this away. Okay, got all the way across here. Now what? What can I benefit from being over here? Trying to make you guys stay there for a while, but a little side quest over here. Maybe it'll give me a way to open the door. Feeling it won't let me do anything. This is the area we can run off to. The hell? And the point. Made it. Okay. Now let's get up here. Up. I think that thing's range depends on how many people are yelling at it. I don't know. This is gonna be a dangerous jump. Whee! Ouchie. And the boing. Oh my. Didn't jump there. Nothing that way. Hello. Oh. Ooh, sparkles. Follow me. Ooh, built the bridge. We've got two new friends to help. Maybe we can extend its range large enough to build that entire bridge now. And let's see if what I'm assuming is correct. If it's long enough to get increase its range to be big enough to extend across the entire area, then I'd be able to get to that door and open it. Oh, stop yelling at it. And down this way. Are you guys really going right over the edge there? Yeah. Anyway, let's see if we, what happens when we get this thing in the middle. Who knows, maybe those extra golden sparkles that came flying through has made it stronger. Righty then. It looks a lot more rounder. Okay. Okay guys, let's push the ball. How many is four people to push? Everyone's keeping up. Alright, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So about between the pillar 6 and 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And here we'll do just fine. Might be enough. I think I have to use these stairs over here to get up to it. Now, where am I? There I am. At wheel. I also noticed that the first episode was around 30 odd minutes and the second was nearly an hour. And oops, I forgot how to end recording these up to 30. Oh well, let's just do an hour anyway. Yeah, well, let's get through it a bit quicker. And past the tree. Damn, didn't go quite far enough. That's kind of annoying. Did I really put in the right place? Huh. You'd think that would have been the right spot. Maybe I can do the bullets wrong. Oh, this is a pain in the ass. Hold that way for nothing. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, that's right in the middle. The frick? Oh, that's annoying. I guess I have to move it over by two pillars. Ah, that's a pain in the butt. Can't jump it. Hey, hold on, guys. We're in the wrong spot. Let's push it. And roll. Over to here. And now, activate. Maybe I have to just keep on staying here and doing it until it built everything I wanted it to. It's just not enough. I need to go looking for more. I need more people to help. Maybe there's some people over here? Really big area to explore. Let's see. Well, this goes down there. Wait, that? Did I head back to where I just came from? It isn't. He's saying downhill. Something over there, so I may as well just head down here for now. We need to find more people to assist. At least one or two more. But where to find them? You know what I'm gonna do? Jump off the edge. Then fly. And see if you can find anyone that way. It's raining a lot. Hello. What's this? Yay! More help! Yee, splash, 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 splash. And jump! We need your help! We'll get the bridge fixed so I can open the door so we can all progress further to the main tower. All this sprinkly dust stuff. Nope, there are those stairs right there. Or are we going through there? No, it was up those stairs. Oh well, never mind. Let's just go this way. Need to head back towards the wall. Make it stronger. More powerful. More capable. So it makes the bloody bridge. Hey, anyway, little up okay. Little stuff there. Up we go, up we go. And lead this way. Oop, we're swinging right back over to it. And down we go. I just get them all yelling at the darn thing. Then I can open the door and then hopefully a bridge forms. I hope. Anyway. Everybody, how do you yell at this ball? You wanna push it. too and start building the bridges over there. Wait, it's fully built the bridge over there too. Well, this thing's got massive range now. You've got the stairs over this end. Did you? Why is it easier to get back up? Anyway. Up we go. I could just leave them here. That'd just be mean. I open the door and progress without them, and leave them to by themselves. There we go. Can't see myself. Oh, there's stairs all the way up. I wonder what happened to this place. I know the big phone's talking about ripped it up, but so many questions, so little answers. I'm feeling all of these spinny things are being zapped by lightning, but we need to go. Oh my. Convoy. There I go. Where's the rest of it gone? Oh, there we go. Hop. There's a little bird hopping by. Tell me back into person. Please. Thank you. Alright, everyone. Let's push this thing by. And. You push. This away. Oh, there's a bit of a gap. If this thing fixes that gap. Otherwise it'll be a little awkward. And we can walk over it. That's weird. And there it goes. Chase the ball. Wow. I wonder if those gold sparkles that we collected when we found the kids actually increased its power. Come on guys, push. Push. Is that the place to try to go to? I don't know, it's being lit up. Ooh, I wonder if I can go near this one. Oh. I don't think there's a way for us. Alright, everyone, keep up. Don't want to leave you behind. So many of these balls lying around. Maybe I should try and dismantle them. Let's see if I even can. Oh, we're going down there next. Alright. Keep that ball there. I'm going to see if this thing will respond. And. Nah, nothing. Okay, going to. What are you? Mushroom wreckage. Or rubble. Oh, there's the next spot. That's where we need to go. Okay, guys. Keep going. Fine. I need to start pushing it. But it's a lot more useful if your health counts. And, oh, bugger! That's a bit too close. Oh my, look like there's a railing there. Oh, walls. Do you mind? Can you stop, please? Push! Just careful not to get zapped. Kind of a pain. Definitely helped a lot. Open the bridge for the golden ball! You weird power thing. Oh, the safe point. Something's forming. Oh, we keep pushing. Bridget's one by itself. Ooh, what? Ooh, the yelling while we're pushing it. It keeps getting broken apart by the storm. Here we go. I wonder if those bird-faced people push me out again. You know, the third time. Yay, let's go in. And in we go. Like, that storm is terrifying. Well, we got it in. Hey. Alright. Let's see if we can keep pushing this thing. Oh. Buggering hell, do it on its own. Let's keep going. Ooh, this place is weird. Very pulsy. Huh. That's interesting. Oh, okay. Huh. The machine just ate it. What are you? Broke it! Huh. Okay! So that's how these things are made! Let's follow this guy, see where he goes. Oh, that was another route. So this thing has the same effect as the ball itself. Oh. Oh, that's not happening. Oh god, there's all sorts of stairs and passageways all over the damn place. Hey guys, let's go back. Can't let the ball off yet, though. This place is dangerous as hell. And off we go, off we go, off we go. Is it? Oh, it's freaking weird. I'm just imagining living in a place that just seems to build itself out of nowhere. That goes all the way up there. What about this path? Will this path be the right one? Or will this too close up and leave us behind? Ooh, funky. Oh, I just got locked in. Huh. Now let's check out the third option. I wonder if it would have affected a how things went, depending on which door you went through. Hi! Not sure who you are, where you came from, or where you're going. But I'm going this way with you. And my camera's going through the wall. Ooh, I wonder what's this way. Why can't I use it? No gun. Oh, bugger. First time I died from falling. Because, you know, I usually turn back into a bird. At least we're just here again. Now, where the frick did you come from? Somewhere. I guess it might be best to follow? What? don't know how you form the stairs, you bloody bugger. I think it's very directional. I really want to know what the mechanics or physics behind this would be. What sort of mystical energies are involved? Hi! I go that way too. Where did you just come from? Could go this way. Alright, I don't think there's anything down here. The frick? Well, let's go this way. Follow the other person. Alrighty then, where are we going to end up next? Oh, something just opened up. There we are. Now, where in this bloody place am I? And where am I going? Hey! Whee! Hit the screen to make some stairs appear. Hi! Nope, nope, I'm not going that way. No noises! I'm not liking it! Oh my, this place is completely crumbled. I don't even get enough of it. What glitchy looking. I do find it weird how they just let this place fall apart like this. Because all they need to do is scream to these masks to restore it. Where do the other kids go anyway? Ooh, who are you? Down here, I guess. Ooh, that looks funky. Smoky looking metal. We'll help you, but please, buddy. That side doesn't seem to be building. Oh, I want to avoid that guy. They're building up there. I don't think I want to follow that guy. But is there anything else this way? There's another door here. Do I go through the door the mask guy went through? Do I go through the door that kid came from? Ooh, so many questions. So little answers. I'm gonna go this way. What? Closes off on ya! What a pain! Not great. This door. Where will I end up? Ooh. This place is just creepy as all hell. Never mind. And oh, someone else with a mask on. Heading that way. This road does not look very stable. I could go that way. Or I could see what goes up this way. I need to check out these routes. This will form into stairs. I believe. Oopsie, what's going on? Oh my, what's that off? Okay, a ramp instead of stairs. Where the frick am I meant to be going? I have a feeling that might be the location I want to end up at. Nothing else that way, unfortunately. So I'm gonna head this way. And there we go. A bit of trouble to control the camera there. And there we are. Now, does this lead to the outside? I feel it does. Oh my, it does. Oh great, door behind me closed. How do we open it? Nope. So, this gets to the point where everyone's journey can be slightly different, depending on which doors they decide to go through, which path they decide to follow. I think I may screw myself up. Round the corner! Yep, buggering hell. Hello. Oh, he saw the stairs. There we go. If I get in without any more lightning trying to kill me. Oh, hurry hell. Am I not doing that? Very dangerous. Anyway, in through this door. Might find something interesting. Must be out of the bloody storm. How are these people going to feel safe inside this thing with that crazy storm is going on outside? I do not know. We're still outside? Hello. There's a massive bugger there. Oh, many of them. Well, they're on a different level to me. Up I go, can't see myself. Damn it, dude. You're blocking my view! And they walked into a pillar. Right then. No. What's up here? Let me up. Nothing. Oh my. Are they echoing? No, some they're trying to rebuild. And I'm not going that way. Maybe this way. Yep, we go. Can't actually control the camera at this point. It's fixed. Oh, they're repairing the damage in the walls. Huh. Must be a really interesting job. You go around finding damaged walls in the building, and you just yell at it to fix it. Oh, where am I going? Up the stairs! Are the stairs even here? There we go. Walk through a friggin' wall. Hey camera, I kinda like to see, you know? Your bloody thing! Jeez. I'm gonna go fix some more of the wall! I almost fell off! Oy. Round we go! And in here! Now let's see. Where are we now? No idea. There's a door over that way. Or there's nothing over that way. Makes it clear where we gotta go. To the door on this side. Here we go, up we go, up we go. Yeah. Ooh, there's a ramp. Let's go to the ramp. Up here. No. Down we go. And in we are. Okay. This is interesting to say the least. So shiny. Hi. Ascension. Have I become one? Oh, buggering help. Where did this come from? Oh, hello. A frick. Where's all this coming from? I'm confused. Am I heading into the void now? No. Mother. That was so interesting. Oh, there's more this way. You stop randomly building and disassembling. Makes things confusing. Not you, fucking hell. Hey, ooh, there's water go this way. I know where I'm going. Take your mind not disassembling on me. I'm trying to walk here. Trying to jump around in case things decide to disassemble on me. Can I climb up here, please? There we go. You stop building stairs on me when I'm trying to get inside. Okay, that's acting all funky. Hey, man. Well, alright. This is weird. I don't know what's going on. Anywho. I guess we keep on trying to get in, I guess? Why this place stops disassembling on me? Okay, I think I'm stuck. God dang it, you bloody thing. Hey, hey. I'm just gonna keep encircling this thing until I find a way in. Hello. I'm in there, you bugger! Hmm. Alright, see what I'm doing. I can't actually go in there. Where the frick am I going? Pretty sure I've already been here. Okay. I'm pretty positive I am getting up higher. I want to be following the time you keep on disassembling in front of me. A pain in the ass. You can't actually get inside there. Freaking hell. You're not like build massive stairs on me? Really bugger. Yeah, I do think I'm just running in circles here. Since I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. And up we go. Am I actually just getting higher and higher? I'm not too sure. Is there a final entryway? Have I just been here? Is there, does this go anywhere? Oh, balls! Oh, bugger. I think I am just trying to get higher. Come on, climb up already. Yeah, let's try less than getting into doors and just try and get higher up. Okay. At least now I have a destination I want to get to. The bloody thing won't stop going crazy on me when I get there. Hey, hey, hey. Well, that was bloody insane. Now I'm getting to some form of stability. Jeez, that feels crazy. Hello. Fully ascended. Up I go. Up I go. Where am I? Oh. This door. Now where am I? Whee! Maybe that's what those speedy things are all about. Catching lightning. Well, they're gonna rip them off. There it goes. Alright, let's have a good back. Guess not. I guess we just keep on going up. Until at the very, very, very top. It is almost an hour long too. I think this is actually the end of the game. I went for an hour the first time around, that first episode. Could have probably completed the game by now. Oh well. Now let's see. Where to go? Are we supposed to do this long walk up to the top of the stairs? Oh, we slip oak! And coming through! Is that the only thing they do in video games? Is when there's another character for you to follow or something, or following you, their walk speed is faster than your walk speed, but it's also slower than your run speed, so you're always stop and starting, over and over, waiting for the buggers. Hello! Ooh, there's so many of us! Oh, just lost this freaking head! It's that one's turn now. My entire body's disappeared. Do you guys mind if I push in line? This place is really not looking too well. What's over here? Let's see. Windy, oh my. I wonder what happens if I jump off the edge. Not sure. Let's head back to the ball thing. My turn next. This guy. There we go again. Alright. Do you mind? I guess I don't get to have a turn. They're gonna keep pushing me out of the way. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the edge. Let's see what happens. And over we go. Very slowly, because we've got to move really fast in this. And off we go. Whee! There we go. See you guys later. I'm out of here. They're all putting their souls into that ball thing. Migration. So once it's collected all of them. Tower collapsed. And that little ball thing was swallowed up by the storm. Right above the clouds is me. Yay! I can actually control this. Ooh, pretty. Die. We can't go too low. Ah, I got three clouds. Me. Well then. Well, the first game to do this sort of thing for the credits. Definitely pretty. Huh. So since there's nothing but flying around at the moment, I shall return once the credits have completed. Well, that's the end of the credits. It's still just clouds. What now? We just keep flying forever? Is there anything else? Nope. Am I just going to be flying around forever now? Oh nope, it's going to flip black. And there we go. Complete. Resume. Resume from where? So that was Vane. Really weird and interesting game. Especially the whole rebuilding the thing by yelling at it. And that was the weirdest part. So anyway, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.